Welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to create your Fortnite account. In the last video I showed you how you can install Fortnite, and as you can see here guys, I have Fortnite application on my Android phone. So to create account, just click on this application or on this icon. Here at the very bottom you will see yes, find my account. This is if you have account, you can log in into your account, but if you don't account, click on no, create new account. You can click on any of these, but I will go with sign up with email. At the very top, first option you select your country, second option you select your name. I will select just some random name, I will select some random second name, whatever it is guys. And in my display name I will select, this is your display name, and your display name is what other people will see. Here I will add TechWolf1, enter your email address and enter password. Check mark this I have read and agree to terms, and click on continue. Here you will need to verify your email and click verify email. Here click on agree to terms and conditions. Click on play guys. This is how you can create a Fortnite account, and if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.